Hello and welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. My next mission is the Giovi Fiorini mansion, and we are going to go right into it. I think we're content with our loadout at this point. And so we're just going to go right into things and see what we can do. I believe, if I'm not bad mistaken, I believe this is the mansion that Weaver mentioned at the beginning of the last mission that he said was too heavily fortified even for me. So I don't know why the heck I'm going there, but I hope we find out.
You're just a little girl playing at being an adult.
What could you possibly do to hurt me?
I was an elf. Did you know that? Before all these started. Which means I know exactly how to hurt you. Do you understand me, little man?
My Liebe, you cannot kill me. Tell her.
He's right, Sophia. Give me the knife.
Do you know how he builds his precious rockets? How many slave laborers died to make those missiles fly?
We need him. Just like we need Dinelli.
This man is Nazi scum! Dinelli is a mass murdering criminal!
We need him. Both of them.
You might. Not us. We're better than that.
You know what? I will tell you something. About your precious father.
My father? What do you know? Tell me what you know!
The others must leave.
Okay. But Giancarlo stays.
Safe together.
Why do you think I took the blade?
Better find out what he told her. Sophia!
All right.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Intercept and destroy truck carrying enemy propaganda. Out.
Red Fox. Out.
That's interesting. I don't know if I'm supposed to feel this way, but that's like... That's it? Like, that's all you want me to do? Just destroy a truck? That's it. It feels like that's kind of a cupcake mission at this point. But maybe that's on purpose.
Carl, the partisans have done us a huge favor.
What do you mean?
Well, Kessler, he told Sophia her father's still alive and being held at an interrogation block somewhere in Giovi Fiorini.
Rothbauer.
You got it. This is the distraction we needed. We know Rothbauer and Bohm met about a week ago. Rothbauer is, Bohm's confidant.
In my opinion, high-up Nazis don't talk. They'd rather swallow cyanide.
Rothbauer's just a pawn. See, what we need is evidence of Bohm's plan.
What's happened?
She's taken the others. All of them. There's an interrogation block 10 miles from here.
Because of what Kessler said to her?
Her father, Carl. Kessler says her father is still alive.
Where is this place?
At Giovi Fiorini. To the northeast of here. Carl, the things they did to our people in that place. You can no imagine.
Why did she trust Kessler?
The details. He knew too much about her father's kidnapping, Carl. Plus...
What?
Sophia doesn't trust you. Or Weaver. She thinks you betrayed her, like the OSS betrayed her father.
By not preventing the kidnapping part? By not attempting a rescue?
Exactly.
That's quite a stench.
Is that your interrogation technique? Ah, you don't have to be a genius to know who's going to win this war.
You're, quite sure yourself, aren't you?
Why wouldn't I be? I'm unique. I'm of equal value to either side in this conflict. As such, I cannot be harmed.
There's something you're not telling us.
How perceptive of you, Lieutenant. I'm dying. My liver is, kaput. I'll be lucky to see Christmas, let alone the end of the war.
Expect me to feel sorry for you?
I expect you to realize why it was so easy to kidnap me.
Sophia's father
died many months ago.
You set us up. Dorfman set us up.
Ah, all that effort, and I'm of no use to you or the Fatherland. I am, what's the expression? A busted flush.
Okay, so, we've got a lot to do here. I mean, this is the mansion, surely. Kill sniper. Find the route of the propaganda truck. Destroy three encampments. And obviously we're going to be destroying that truck as well. So, not a lot on the objective list, but to explore this whole area, that's going to take a good bit of time. Alright, let's start by going to the left side, I suppose. Still a little bit. Alright. I was a little bit confused about how this map was laying out, but now I see. So let's start with the suppressed ammunition. Both here and here. This is not. Why is this taking me this way? That doesn't make sense. This doesn't make sense to me. Unless that's that? Sorry. I'm really quite confused right now. Here, here. Okay. That makes more sense. Okay. We're off to a fantastic start. Oh, fuck. So they're... So there you go with your... good start, I suppose. But that does show 66% accuracy. So it does not only count kill shots, as I was saying, that it possibly could have. Yeah. Better be a fucking eye shot. Right. Maybe behind these bushes over here. Or hedge. I'd like to trap that body. I'm sure I have a stick grenade. I don't know if we can set traps with stick grenades. Set traps with stick grenades.
This will come in very useful.
Somebody way down there. Tell you what. Now that I think about it. Let's get rid of this. Since we can't even trap it, let's just take it away. Can I put it inside the head? Yes, perfect. We're just running down this line. We'll go across here, clear this island, and then we'll probably go back, clear this island, and then go up around to the village. That's somebody who's realized his comrade is dead. No knowledge of where I'm at. He's still calling for help. That's okay. This is... I was treating silence rounds as the I stayed invisible. But not the case when you're lying 20 meters from them as you fire them. That I'm actually out of suppressed ammo for this. We're gonna wanna move a little bit closer to this guy before we take our next shot.
Bullets.
We always need more bullets, Carl.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Alright. If we can't find some form of sound cover, we're gonna be in a bad, bad spot.
Find here.
I thought I had more. I thought we picked up an S-mod. Tattoo master. Well, at this point, we got no suppressed ammunition, so we don't really need to use the pistol anymore. What was this one? Off to the right? Is that the... Yeah, that's the water line. There's a little structure right up there. Interesting. I think I'm... Yeah. I noticed this in one of my earlier videos where when I'm playing with stealth, I always talk really low, and I just expect that the mic will pick me up. But in that video, it did not. So I'm going to try to talk relatively loudly as I'm playing, so that we don't have a really quiet video like that again. But I just caught myself being quiet. Why can't you drop from here? Ooh. I can't go in this damn thing anyway. Can we go in the water? I remember wondering that in a prior level. Yeah. Moment, man. Yeah, shit's about to go down. That was just sloppy, is all that was. Like, I was...
I think I've grabbed all I can.
Very careless with that one. I clearly don't actually know where I am. With the wind what it is, though, I'm really, really not comfortable taking any long shots here. And, yeah, we can't get to that house that's off the map. So, but we can check this one. So we will check this, go clear that island, and then backtrack a bit. What are the main kill sniper? I mean, that could happen any time, though. We're not really held to that. Got it to Lucio. There's your bridge. Let's just check this very edge here, just make sure there's nothing sitting down there I don't care about. Music got a little nuts there. I don't care for. Still no sound happening either. Some voices. Never good. Part of this is afraid to take long shots with this wind, and the other part is having no sound masking. That's why we are staying our gun for right now. Obviously, we won't be able to keep it forever. Can't believe we've already lost the... I just want to do one mission without dying, and we've already lost that chance on this one. Absolutely absurd. I mean, obviously, I'm going to check this mausoleum. I have a history of getting good things out of mausoleums. Not this time. Okay, so we've got that main building, but I do want to go down in the cemetery, even though we saw that we can't go into the building down there. It's probably still worth checking out. We do have one suppressed bullet we picked up. And they'll probably try to make use of that on the next enemy I see, but we will see how that looks. We don't need to get into a firefight right now. Is it just these two? Yeah, it really is just these two buildings on this island, so. This is a quick clear. Strange magics in this place. So just checking out the shed. And with miscellaneous documents, it honestly wouldn't really surprise me to see, like, a letter on one of these graves. Because they're all, like, diaries. Well, not all of them, but some of them are diaries and such. So there's no reason it couldn't, you know, be something written to a past comrade. Found a little side path to get up. That's nice. What was glistening over there? Definitely saw something glistening back that way. Was it the water? Didn't look like that kind of glistening. It looked like the here's an object glistening. Also looking like clearing this island is just about done. Okay, we can get inside. It's starting to look like we couldn't, but we do have an open door here. So we'll check in, we'll see what we see. And then this island. I said it right. This island will be done. Oh, nice. Beautiful. 20 suppressed rifle shots. Very happy. And that's the only thing I found on this entire island. What are all these little particle effects there? thinking I might just try this. Looks like it could be close enough. It's not the quiet solution, but it's noise 100 meters from where I am. So I don't think it'll be a huge deal. As far as evading. That's what we want. Look at how much the wind's picked up now. I wonder if shooting the environmental objects counts towards your accuracy. Oh, crap. This is the place that I've already been through, and they're all over it now. Nope, 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 no, 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 fucker.
That boat is a menace.
Yeah. Yeah, it certainly can be. But what about that guy? Is he a fucking menace? Making them dance. Making them fucking dance. I feel pretty good about that one. And why shouldn't I? I mean, that's right there. Like, that's...
Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
A very... Man, I can't find a word. Succinct, perhaps? Demonstration of how I've improved since we started playing this. Because just a reminder for everyone, this was the very first Sniper Elite game I ever played. And we just decided to play it on hardcore difficulty. Just for the heck of it. So this is all... new. Level 1 was a brand new experience. Are you serious right now? Oh, fuck. That's not what I wanted. So from, if you go look at the trial run episode, and me just not even understanding how to shoot, to what I just did there of getting those two back-to-back headshots, it's a huge difference. Whoa. Oh, I thought the range adjustment was still on. That was my mistake. And then that was just a bad shot. So here I am talking about how good I am at shooting nowadays, and I'm out of suppressed ammo. And I miss those two. Yeah, I thought I still had the range adjustment on. That's why I missed that one. Okay, this is not... Is it? Yeah. I was trying to remember where exactly I laid these men down. Destroying the boat. They do actually want that. I was curious if just because he mentioned it, if it would become an objective, and it absolutely did. I have no idea if they continue to park it in the same spot. How did I miss that?
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Well, looks like we're gonna get a chance to find out. And that was nice there, right? I estimated the distance by eye and took my shot. One shot, one kill. And the boat's gone. One shot, two kills, actually. Because there was a driver and a gunner. If he wouldn't have started shooting at me, I probably wouldn't have taken the shot right then and there. Look at this guy. What's he thinking? Probably thinking he's got a pretty decent spot. And he would be right, but not perfect. Could you give me an inch? You give me a fucking inch, and I'll take your life. That's been my motto these last couple missions. Oh, Jesus. I mean, yes, I was being a little bit overly aggressive there. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect to get hit like that. So this is going to very quickly become a problem. We got assholes like this. No, they don't want none. But they're still... Oh. coming up on me. That second not to get
nothing else. That is a lot of wind. I feel like I said something about this turning into a bad situation. Must be omnipotent. That's really close. I know. Listen, I'm aware that that's not really nice to do, but you know, you guys are all shooting at me. I don't know what you expect me to do. I guessed the wind there, and I had to guess wrong. Too concerned about getting him in one shot there. Oh, how can I search you now? Where the hell did he go?
Not fair! Not fair! It was a stealth kill, you shouldn't have known! Was it just unfortunate timing? Oh. I'm wondering if I can get the first one before the second one comes around. The answer is most probably not. Oh. Well, that's inconvenient. And I can't fill my pistol anymore. What is reform?
Can't find anything else.
The hell? How did I just get one of that? Penetrative kills. Okay. That one asshole that went over. If he had a fucking ladder on him, then I'm screwed. Damn it, fucking asshole.
That's all.
I'm dead. I'm dead. 71% accuracy, though. Gotta feel alright about that, don't we? Okay, we already checked this guy. This guy had a lot of rifle ammunition on. So let's make sure we get it all. Oh, there's a guy right there.
All I can.
And I'm dead. Okay, this is not going so well right now. Okay. Drop. I thought I just saw another one. Yep.
Ich sehe ihn.
Yep. Thought maybe I could get lucky there. Your teeth. Fuck your entire life. Okay, things are not going so great right now.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Oh, I need that. confused. It's kind of frozen on me here. There we go. Pulling out the scope fixes it. Okay, I still want to check the damn bridge. Damn it, look at this! Three of them.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Why is it so bad with grenades? It's the worst thing. He's just so bad with grenades. So bad with grenades. If anybody else comes across that bridge, they're getting blown.
Nothing else.
So I feel relatively safe. Right now, just searching around up here. Okay. You. Defuse that.
This could be handy.
I never searched them.
Thank you.
that's some of the ammo. Okay, we got 2 bandages. Let's use them up. Let's check this bridge.
Can't find anything else.
Okay. That was worth the trip alone. It's like a, yeah, he's got a rifle as well. So we can come back here to this bridge to pick up some rifle ammunition if we feel the need. Well, that didn't go smoothly at all, but we got through a firefight, we got that first island check. Holy crap, this might be a fucking 10-parter. Alright, so the timer's about to go off. Might as well just stop it right here in peaceful times. And I will see you all on the next one.